Hey guys, so this is another setup for the textures techniques that you can do on a two-dimensional surface in order to create a three-dimensional illusion.